balls and two strikes. Vogelsong ready, back he comes. Sands breaks his bat, little ground ball. That's going to get the run in as the ball goes to Keppinger and the out is recorded at first. So the broken bat cashes in Loney. If the bat doesn't break, Keppinger probably has a play and Loney stays at third. So once in a while you get a break in more ways than one. So Sands picks up a run batted in and the Dodgers have a 1-1.